A woman died at a Georgia water park Thursday. The incident happened at the Splash in the Borough Water Park in Bullock County. The coroner said 70-year-old Pauline Hardin had a heart attack and drowned in the Lazy River at the park. The park was closed yesterday afternoon.